from the one they call Papa, an alleged swift blow straight to the cheek.
You touch my umbrella, man.
3 a.m. Neutral Bay Wharf. The singer and co sneak off a super yacht, a Starlight Cruise. They'd come straight from a core stadium after a big Sydney send-off for one last blast of Harbour City charm. Photographer Ben McDonald, who's been hot on Swift's trail, caught Dad walking daughter to a waiting car.
Go ahead and step away from the vehicle.
Then, claims McDonald, Scott Swift snapped. A punch to the face.
Oh, really? Okay.
As a bodyguard backed off.
That wasn't me.
From Swift's camp today, claims photographers were aggressively pushy, threatening to throw a staffer into the water. McDonald's response, this is the sort of bullshit I might expect. He's complained to police, but is otherwise okay. The yacht, called Quantum, rents for $3,000 an hour. She was resting today at Rose Bay Wharf. Scott Swift, seen here with Rebel Wilson at Saturday's show, left Sydney at lunchtime, Taylor in tow. Grace Fitzgibbon, 7 News.